Very unusual.
The three victims were part of a CXS
group.